In 1940s, the sacristy was returned to the Augustinians, and they opened this door. This door actually dates from the 1940s. In my opinion, it's a very good work of by regal revival, and it's still a working church, but with the pandemic, well, everything is closed. But it's all what remains. Here we have a view of the back of the former church of San Agustín, and the building that we see over there, it was part of the convent that it was entirely redone in the 19th century to accommodate the National Library.